I ain't looking at my health. Might want to get that looked at, boy. Wow. That was my bad. I shouldn't have. I got greedy. I got really greedy with that cluster. And he one-shot me. Oh, crap. Two feints. Am I the weakest link, chat? You are the weakest link. Goodbye. Oh, I can eat again. I got really greedy with that that cluster. I should have moved. Mm-hmm. These people with these sayings. Bob, get the camera. Alright, what about the mantle? Hello, mantle. There it is. Was it this way? Or that way? Okay. Alright, chat. We can't be the weakest link. We got to be better. Especially on this fight, he's not even that hard. So I'm gonna play very passive now. Oh, slash berries, I need that. Can I make slicing now? No. I don't think this can make slicing. I mean, this can shoot slicing. I gotta check. Oh, he's got a skull. He's almost dead. Oh, he's right there. See how far back I am? Blocking. We'll just pierce it out. I'm not gonna craft anymore. I'm gonna be very safe. Stuff like that. Stuff like that. I didn't know it was possible. I was just trying not to die, man. Dude, just like skid around the corner. Skrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr Did you rebind your keys for range? Yeah, I did.
Excuse me.
Oh, man. That one was lingering for a little bit. Yep. I rebound mainly the main thing was the scope in. I rebound the right click. I didn't even see if that gave me credit towards that thing or not.
I think it did.
Somebody was able to play this in ultra wide? Really? That's cool. Flora. Okay. Safari has returned. Oh, this guy's got something to say now.
Not bad. Thank you.
I always run right past the stupid thing. Somebody played this with a wheel? I don't doubt it.
Bullets!
I'm probably gonna need this stuff. Farming Nurgigante may increase my wallet, so I won't sell things for a while. My points are going down. So I went crazy buying stuff from that one guy. Oh wait, I forgot to reload. So I'm out of life powder? That life powder? I think so. First off, let me see if somebody else is doing it. Some Nurgigante. Nope. Oh. Will this count? Rip. What's your, oh, this is you. Derp. Uh-oh, I'm getting the error again. I'm getting the error again. I was getting this last night as well. Hmm. Given that I can't connect to you, I have a feeling you're not going to be able to connect to me. You know what? Let's. I might reset everything. I think the session's bugged. I think the session's bugged. Again. Look at this chat. Look at this mod. Oh, even him! His eyes are all messed up. That is disturbing. That's funny. All right. New session. Of course. Updating the title. With new session. I'll just, oh, here we go. Anybody else want to come? We're fighting Nurgigante once more with feeling. Gonna spam him until we get through these, until we unlock these Elder Dragons. So we don't have to search for footprints. And then we're gonna craft a hammer with all the mats that we get from Nurgigante. At least that's the plan in my head. I'm gambling. We got a full session. Well, possibly a full session. You having one all day? Wow. All right, we're going to chill with Elven Rose because I need my points. Make sure you jump right into an Elder Dragon with it. That would be comedic. That would be very funny. If I just come and do this fight. With a hammer. I was thinking about when I switch weapons, I could play with people that are lower HRs. They're just starting. So I could come in with like a lot of armor and a crappy weapon. Excuse me. Did I just go in a circle? No, I didn't. Okay. What if they added fall damage to this? Oh, they're fighting them. My bad. Okay, I keep forgetting, for some reason, my initial cluster bombs aren't in here. And I always have to craft them, so I gotta look at my loadout. It's probably messed up. Nice hit. My bad. I got greedy again. Ready to go this time. War of the Loots and Crafts. Thank you so much, dude, for the loots. Appreciate that. Wow. Should have blocked that. Okay. I gave him a headache. Okay, he recovered a lot faster than I thought he would there. Yeah, bows take some getting used to, that's for sure. Oh, did he fall? Oh crap, I thought he fell. Uh oh, this might be a mistake. It was! He jumped right over it, chat! Oh no! He jumped right over it! I thought he fell down! Oh my gosh! Wow, chat. Wow. Wowie, wowie, wow, wow. He leapt right over it and just body slammed me. Amazing. Wait, it didn't he just canceled the reload there. Wow, that shield. I don't know where it's going. I can't see the thing. Looks good to me. All right, he dropped some parts here. I'm gonna pick these up. That was footprints that gave me there. Where's the shiny? Where'd the shiny go? Where's the shiny? Come on. Oh, they got the barrels ready? How come I don't have any more cluster bombs? Did I run out of ammo? Alright, well. Wow, way out of range. GG's. Dude, just like, that was amazing. I was like, did he fall? Because when I saw him go down, I thought he was going to lay down. So I switched to my sniper ammo. And he didn't go down. I was like, oh, crap. So I committed to firing it, and he just jumped right over and killed me. Got a horn plus. A gem! That good? I just got a gem, chat. From carving. You think you'll need it for the hammer? Cool! I'll just come out of the gate with a Nergigante hammer. That's what I'll do, chat. Okay, that didn't show me progress on that one quest. I think I'm doing this wrong. It's not showing progress on that one quest. So maybe I'm doing it wrong. Do I have to do it in a certain area? Do I have to do optional quests in that one area? Is that how it works? Yeah, but I thought you just got credit for just doing the quest, you know? You need them in certain areas. So I have to do this in Wildspire Wastes. Yeah, I always try to pick up the footprints when I'm thinking about it, you know. Okay, I misunderstood them. Yeah, it didn't even I didn't get any kind of quest progression there. Just out of curiosity, I'm gonna take a look and see if this hammer, what I need for it. I probably won't even see the ingredients, but I haven't gotten that far up on the hammer. I just passed it. Here it is. So I have to start with the iron hammer and work my way up. That how it works?